What is the process of advertising? It is develop a media channel strategy that aligns with advertising objectives and target audience. Design media tactics to effectively reach the desired audience. Evaluate the effectiveness of media channels based on factors such as ad placements, frequency of exposure, reach, and required ad exposure levels. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.